French asshole. Go suck a cock. Go suck a cock, a big black cock. Can you stop? Can you stop? Booker is a cocksucker. He likes to take the cock in the ass. He almost enjoys it as much as his mom. Yo, shifty man, tell this guy to fuck off and shoot him in the face. Don't take orders from this little cocksucker. In fact, tell me where you are and I'll rape him for you, man. Yo, shifty bro. Yo, Hawkeye, man, you need to get a life, bro. It's a game, man. Like, seriously? You take people at gunpoint over a game for a vehicle that doesn't even work? You are a cack sucker.
Men, 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 manly men, men, men.
Guard.
Man, you are garbage. What are you, a fifth grader? You tell me off by repeating what I said?
Let me sing you the song of my people. I'm gonna come over there and fucking break it. Joking, I saw it too. Ban him.
quiz. I mean, do you know a lot about French assholes?
Yeah, someone give this man a medal. I don't know why you'd tell him to do that. Sure he'd enjoy it.
I don't know why do you have the parents' cock up your dick, mate. How do you and
Hey Schmidt, I'm gonna kill you. I think... I'm sorry, is racism against the rules? God damn it.
Yeah, I'm still here. There's a sign up there. We can find out where we are.
Hey, Darwell, you're talking in, group, or whatever it's called, side.
Wait up!
Thank you.
Is Food and Hunger even working for Takistan DayZ yet? Whoa, friendly, I'm outside with a double barrel, friendly.
Wait, are you in Jover? Are you in Jover?
Kill me!
Are you in Jover? Guy that said you're friendly, are you in Jover? Nate, are you in Jover? I will shoot if you do not say.
Poop.
I need to die. Hey, coat or whatever, did you just hear a double barrel shot?
Yeah, were you just shooting a bunch?
One time.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him out. D Yo, Nate, I'm shooting. Don't worry, Nate, I'm shooting. I'm not shooting at you.
No, 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 please don't.
Code, I don't think that was you that was inside this building.
Nate. Oh, well, Cole, Nate, where are you? Just so I don't shoot you.
I don't even know.
Wait,
I,
Nate,
talking
are,
about
you in, Jobert? Are you in Jobert?
I don't know, Colton, because I don't have a map yet.
Oh, well, is there a town with, like, two barracks and a heli by it?
Oh, no, I'm not near, nowhere near that. But the guy that was inside this building had a Makarov.
Alright.
And that's why I didn't
want to
shoot
him. I killed the guy with an Alpac, so. I'm pretty sure I did.
No, for some reason, I have the bandit clothing, and I haven't killed anyone.
Rolling on the river.
Oh, and once I find a map, I'll let you know where I'm at.
Alright, cool.
Hey, y'all. Hey, Matt, Lou.
I'm
on mama.
Are you guys friendly?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm friendly.
Friendly too, as long as you don't shoot at me. Or as long as you're not taking loot that I really want.
I'm out.
Where you guys at?
Oh, found a camping tent. I need space. Wait, where does the camping tent go? Your primary weapon, ammunition, and your food and everything go? Or, spaces.
Yeah, it puts it in your main inventory.
You can really put it anywhere, and it just takes up three slots.
In my bowel.
Wherever that guy was that was shooting his Makarov must have aborted because he
didn't know. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey Colton, do you happen to have a team speak?
Yep.
No. I have Skype.
Dude, I accidentally hit my touchpad on my laptop and I thought someone shot at me. Like my heart skipped a beat.
No, I feel. Today, I got a hacker teleported me 30,000 meters out of the map.
Oh, wow.
And I had...
How long did it take you to get back?
About, like, 2 hours. I didn't want to respawn because I had an SVD camo in my coyote backpack.
Oh, nice.
You know what you should have done? You should have just, hold control of the meeting while loading, and then sometimes you just spawn randomly on the shore.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I didn't know it did that.
Yesterday I was on the other day I was on a server where a hacker spawned everyone up in the air and we all fell and lost everything. I lost the FAL and the coyote backpack.
Yeah, you know what you should have done? You should have aborted like a couple of meters from the ground and just logged in, and then you would have had all the gear you wanted. It happened to me once, and it was the best day of my DayZ career.
Hey Cole, do you think I should drop a model 1911 and take a revolver?
Wait, what?
Yeah, the revolver is better. You should take it.
I used to, me and my buddy Boss, we used to, strip all the time, but we did it, like, to help people and stuff. We would, like, teleport to them and give them, a box with, like, 100 of everything.
Oh, I have a friend that hacks, too, and he, like, sometimes will get in a helicopter and, give people helicopters and, cars and stuff.
Yeah.
We're not the people that like teleport people away and kill them. Well, I don't do it. He does anyway. Colton, I wish there was a way to PM so I could send you my Skype information.
Do you just want to put it in the chat or?
Yeah.
No, I used to be. I don't anymore since the new Battle Eye that came out.
And
that
I'm
Battle
Eye,
I used to hack one. Yeah, I used to have a bypass for Battle Eye like 1.69. Now it's like 1.70. You're lying. Your name's not Colton with a K. Yeah, I know. I knew it wasn't.
There you go, Colton.
Alright. I'll ID in a sec. Yo, Boss, I'm gonna sign out to Telico, right? So I can add him.
What? Hey, Kimbo, why was you asking if we were, we didn't teleport. That makes no sense. I'm confused. You know, if you guys get into like a vehicle or whatever, no one's got scripts, Dennis. But if you get into a vehicle and press your map button, it'll reveal the map for you. I did. I found an old bicycle.
Is there any map with the loot spawns on it?
Yep.
On the internet, like the DayZ DB for Takistan?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. I had
Google it.
I did, and all the Takistan map is just for Arma 2.
Yeah.
Like, you see all the towns and stuff, but you don't see, like, civilians.
Seriously, dude, do you have to? It's a bit immature.
Ben, did you find a tractor?
Yeah, man.
Nice.
Thank you.
some nigga done stole my back.